The Padma Purana says, Tulsi is the essence of all devotional activities. The leaves, flowers, roots, bark, branches, the shadow of Tulsi Devi are all spiritual. One who devoutly applies Tulsi wood pulp to the deity of Krishna will always live close to Krishna. One who puts mud from the base of the trunk of Tulsi on his body and worships the deity of Lord Krishna, he will achieve the results of 100 day worship in one day. One who offers a manjari from Tulsi to Lord Krishna, he gains the benefit of offering all the different kinds of flowers. He attains the abode of Krishna. One who sees or approaches a house or garden where the Tulsi plant is present is freed from all sinful reactions, even those resulting from killing a Brahmana. Lord Krishna lives happily in the house, village, or forest where Tulsi Devi is present. A house where Tulsi Devi is present never falls out of favor and becomes purer than all the holy places. The fragrance of Tulsi Devi carried by the breeze purifies everyone who smells it. Lord Krishna and all the demigods live in a house where there is mud from the base of the trunk of Tulsi. Without Tulsi leaves, Lord Krishna does not like to accept flowers, food, or sandalwood paste that he is offered. One who worships Lord Krishna daily with Tulsi leaves achieves the results of all kinds of penances, charities, and sacrifices. In fact, he has no more duties to perform, and he has understood the essence of all the scriptures. One who pours the Tulsi leaves that have been offered to Lord Krishna in his mouth or in his head reaches the abode of Lord Krishna. In Kali Yuga, one who worships, remembers, plants, cares for, or performs kirtana before Tulsi burns all sinful reactions and immediately attains the abode of Lord Krishna. One who worships Lord Krishna with Tulsi leaves liberates all his ancestors from the realm of birth and death. He who remembers the glories of Tulsi or tells them to others will never be born again.
Do you like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.